appreciate the grant from Sunshine Solutions that made this show possible. We'd also like to remind viewers that mass cloning and gene editing for today's military is safer than ever. Several grouper have made a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals.
Kind of regular there at Flamingo Joe's. People say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
Reapply my sunblock. swim off to. Should have brought my fish finder. I just know she's near. She gotta be somewhere out here. Quit your hiding! It's hunting me. I know it! She's close. She's real close.
Thank you.
Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pirate. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. Threats to our oceans seem overwhelming, but by working together now, we can ensure that future generations always have a place to dump their old tires.
It's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
She's close. She's real close. Everyone
really should get them polarized lenses. Should have brought my fish finder. I just know she's near.
This thing's a ghost.
Hunters. Dead horse leg needs a shark extermination.
Who's up for a shark hunt?
Probably a bad idea to get there.
She gotta be somewhere out here. She's close. I really should get them polarized lenses.
Pack it in for now.
We need some hunters out of Dead Horse Lake. Bailiff! Let's get loaded for shark coasties.
I would like to assure the Antolini crime family that this footage will in no way be used in the final edit of our program.
If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him,
yeah?
Around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.
Oh my God!
The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Gulf.